Tigerton Trail's birthday ride 2024. I plan a trip every year in October for my birthday, so that I can go camping and enjoy all the amazing trails at the private ATV park. If you haven't been here, you should really plan a trip and try out their trails. They have many trails with different levels of difficulty. If you're looking for an easy ride around the woods, or rock climb up huge rocks, or mud running through a bunch of mud holes, this is the place for you. Great content coming soon, stay tuned so you don't miss out. What are they doing? I guess you'll have to wait to find out. This Jeep made me very impressed. Just remember throughout this whole video that this Jeep has a manual transmission. That makes it a lot harder to navigate through the trails. Always having to worry about what gear to be in and to try not to snub it out. It smelled like clutch so bad after this mud hole. I love how the lights look with all the smoke.
Really?
Yeah.
That's his daily driver.
I need that kind of money.
Yeah, up here he smoked the motors one time up here.
Oh, no shit. Yeah, yeah.
Get some speed to it. Go, 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 go. Dude, you got her. You saved her. You saved her?
I got kind of close to that fucking tree there.
No, you're good, dude. You're good.
We'll do it.
You were good, dude. You were really getting her.
Do it again. I can get her on video for trial.
That was good. Take two. 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. yeah, dude.
Go check them out on Instagram at Milwaukee4x4Offroad. They have a lot of pretty awesome content.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. These are really impressive. That was a good call. That was a good call.
Oh, he'll drive it all.
Yeah.
Dale,
ya puede, meta retro.
Dale para atrás, dale, ponla. El retro y viene down.
More speed, Dalton. That's the key, buddy.
That is badass. You got it? Hell yeah, dude. Got her! Oh, so close!
Hell yeah, there you go. There you go. Oh, it just wants to go. Come on, no. Hell yeah, dude. A fucking Ford Ranger. Hell yeah, buddy. I think if he gets a little run at it right there, he's gonna fucking run it up. Right there. Hell yeah, buddy! Fucking A, dude, that's awesome. This is a hard one here. Ooh, I don't know. As soon as he gets that momentum and gets up here, he's good. Looking good. Hell yeah, dude. Yeah, the trick is to get them tires dry as soon as they get dry like that. Oh.
Better place, better place. Oh, I'm going back to talk.
Well, guys, four-wheeler down, and we need a hammer. This is not a hammer.
Got a rock that I can smack this with.
There you go.
That's not, that's not a rock.
Here.
It's just picking. Here, someone thwack it.
This is caveman shit here, boys.
Please don't hit my hands.
She's in a mess.
Stop for a second. Touch the other side, see if the blunt side will actually be able to touch it.
Oh yeah, right,
right there.
Okay. Gonna whack it. Whack them all.
Maybe get on the other side.
Yeah, what? I'm left-handed.
You're left-handed.
Are you left-handed?
I'm gonna miss for sure now. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Oh dude, it doesn't even feel like so. Okay, ready? Is it moving at all?
Can't really tell. Yeah, it did a little bit.
Here.
Yeah.
I mean,
I just don't know if it's on.
There's gotta be rocks in Tigerton. There's rocks everywhere.
Yeah, they're just buried in the dirt.
Hey, there's a rock we can use.
Here's kinda. A little bit.
No, right there, in the ground.
Yeah?
Yeah, there's a big one.
Look at this, dude. And I even have a faceplate.
There you go.
They don't like my rock idea.
Look at this. People can slide right in there like this.
Maybe this one might be better to get a little pinpoint on it.
Yeah, I'm liking that. I'm liking that.
Alright, here, let me get in here and hold it, and then someone needs to come in here. Smack it. Right there.
Alright?
Mm-hmm.
Hold on, though. I'm gonna hit my hands. I'm gonna hit my hands. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
That's how strong I am, guys.
Fucking it moves, that's good.
Here. No, I gotta get a bigger rock.
Yeah.
This is just breaking. Hey, look at the colors for that.
Good. Okay, I think that's good.
No more rock?
No.
It's on
I
there.
I smashed this one pretty good in there.
Okay. It's on there.
I guess we got just her, keep guys. Her in second. Just stay in that.
Hope that it doesn't go. And try just not to avoid shifting.
We ended up having two ratchet straps from my brother, and we tied the wheel down so that it stayed straight, so we could get it back to camp. It actually worked very well, and from here on out, I will be carrying straps on me just in case this were to happen again. The views here are so beautiful.
Beautiful out there, dude. I was gonna say, and then there's a big rock on that side. Other than that, it's good. Badass, dude.
Yeah.
Right fucking home. I mean, normally people take the easier route here, but damn, dude.
And JR went, or Jake went all the way.
Oh yeah, you should have went. He went to the bridge. So I told Dalton to head back the opposite way he was going.
So oh, he's on it. He has his phone.
Yeah.
Subscribe to watch more. Campsite tour.